I'm Debbie, and I'm going to talk about my home addition project done by JJ's Custom Builders. The reason we needed this home addition was that we have three very large dogs who are very loud, and I am on the phone all day long, so I needed a quiet space where I could have my phone calls without interruption. The reason we chose JJ's is that we went through so many different builders, had everybody come out, give us quotes and information about how the project would proceed, and we just went through all of them and none of them gave us exactly what we wanted. First time Jonathan came into our door, we were immediately impressed with his knowledge, with the information he gave us, and even the quote, and frankly we decided to move forward with them because of all of that. The process was very quick and easy. He gave us a window on when we were going to start, and it took about 2 months to finish up. And at the end of that, we did a walkthrough with him, and he made sure everything was 100% great and perfect for us, and it was. The process of working with JJ's Custom Builders was super easy, and really enjoyed working with them from beginning to end. First step was we had hired an architect that had ghosted us and never finished the project. So JJ's came in and they brought their own architect who finished the drawings up so we could get our permits done. Then Jonathan provided us with the free quote and we made some adjustments from that. Jonathan came out for another site visit, made some more adjustments, and then a final quote. After all the changes were done and we were ready to go, we signed the agreement. And we were added to their schedule. First day on the job, they came out and excavated the project. We have a basement under here, so they had to come in and excavate the space. They poured the concrete walls for the basement space. They were also very mindful of our three very large, very noisy dogs every time they were here. So we did run into some drainage issues from the existing house that was here, and they immediately jumped and fixed that and made it right to make sure that we were not gonna have any more issues going forward. Then they came in, they framed the wall, they put the roof on, they did the interior finishing work, and then the outside finishing work, and then the final walkthrough was done. We are very, very pleased with JJ's Custom Builders, and we would highly recommend them to anybody who needs a project done.